rock and roll. That's a little mini moon shot right there. Nice job. Lane 1, Phoenix, 2, Scottsdale B, 3, Santa Maria, 4, Golden West, 5, Canyons B, 6, Mesa, 7, Marin, 8, Kamehameha B. Canyons at the 100, 102.15. Canyons working their way through the first portion of this race, but in lane number 2, or correction, in lane number 5, it is Canyons with the lead. Our board is incorrect on placing. Canyons is a big lead here as they approach the 300. Good battle behind them. They give the nod there to lane 6, Mesa. Followed by lane number 2, Scottsdale. Yeah. That's Canyons at 418.7, halfway through. In the second there is Phoenix in lane one. Stout second leg for Phoenix Swim Club. Good race here. The gap is closed. Canyons just ahead of Phoenix. And Mesa's getting into the hunt there in lane number six. Anchor leg swimmers are stepping up. What a race we have here in our first heat. Look at this. Mesa's into the lead. Phoenix is second, followed by Canyons. Lead split for Mesa, 6:31.9. Mesa, Canyons in the second. Here comes lane four, Golden West. What a race. What a race here down the stretch as we wrap up our first heat in the women's 800 freestyle relay. Golden West comes from well back to win it. They touch in a time of 8:42.11. Canyons is 8:44.46 and third goes to Mesa at 8:46.69. Well, that's a good effort out there. We'll see how those times stack up with our next heat getting ready to stage. Great race.